Doggy Squad struggling! Doggy Squad struggling!
That's pretty good!
Just a little more!
Situation!
Let me help!
Doggy Squad doing better! Yeah.
Let's give it our all!
Let's go!
Thank you very much. That was helpful.
How impressive!
Thanks for the help.
Great job, everyone!
Yeah, good job! Nice! That's great!
Perfect! Perfect!
Splendid!
This one is special.
going crazy. Feels like a big one. Just a little more. Putting up a fight. Feels like a big one. Putting up a fight. This is going great. We did it.
What a sight! Tell me anything. All right, I got it. All right, it's done. Roger, give me a sec. All right, it's done. Are you done?
Mission complete. Great job.
Ha! It's done.
I hope you like it.
What should I upgrade? Leave it to me. All right, finished. All right.
Yeah!
finish it!
Data!
That's about right.
Nice! That's great!
You did it, everyone! Yes! Great job! Well, it's a passing grade.
Good job!
Oh, something's there.
Must have been a beaut.
Indeed. But is that really the city Adol saw in his dream?
Let's find out.
Eat this! Go! body.
Yeah. job!
Great job!
Back where we started.
Yeah!
it to the west side of the island.
Primordials!
Wow!
Yes, it's like we're seeing prehistory with our own eyes. As far as the island goes.
King receiving essence from the Great Tree of Origins. Perhaps that was merely a visual metaphor for the benefits of evolution. The Eternians' eyes were open to wisdom, which allowed them to gain the knowledge of essence. That's probably what it means. It stopped working. I guess it was on its last legs.
Oh, what a pity.
Still, we managed to acquire some useful information.
Yes, I feel like we're one step closer to defeating the Okeanos. Let's go back to the village and come up with a plan.
On guard! Leave it
Perhaps I'm overthinking it, but do you think the Primordials might be displaying more unusual behavior?
Yeah.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I'm worried about the village.
Yes, let's head back at once.
Amount to a mistake.
This sanctuary exists to reveal the truth to every maiden of the Great Tree.
Does this mean all the past maidens knew the truth about the Great Tree?
I wouldn't lie to you. You've seen it with your own eyes, haven't you? I've been revealing the truth in this way so the wardens wouldn't notice.
I don't believe it.
Not every maiden could handle the truth either. Some of them cussed me out or accused me of being a heretic. Others just went mad from the revelation. Even so, I wanted the maidens to know the truth. But you were able to figure it out before I even told you.
Why have you been doing this?
The Great Tree of Origins will destroy Eternia. Tomorrow is never guaranteed. Someday, you won't be able to do the things you currently take for granted. The world is a cruel place. At times, it even feels like a fleeting dream. Perhaps the same could be said of people's lives. No matter who you are, everyone meets death in the end. Whether you're a highborn noble or a lowborn bandit, everyone must return to the void of nothingness. Consider every action a person performs in their lifetime, every decision that they make. Do you think they're meaningless? You'll have to face that day too, Donna. What will you think when it finally comes? Will you think your life was meaningless? I shouldn't have become a maiden. It wasn't worth all the suffering. I should have worn my mother's ring and kept my vision sealed away. Was I only helping people just to feel like I mattered? Or maybe you'll think to yourself, I wish I had never been born. Will you regret your life to that extent?
No, I would never think that. All my experiences are the reason I was able to connect with so many people. If even one of those events were different, I wouldn't be the person I am today. I think that's true of Eternia as well. Decisions made by you, the royals, and our ancestors, that is our inheritance. That's why we're alive right now. Even if Eternia disappears, or if I disappear, whoever succeeds us will inherit our legacy. So, even if Eternia is on the verge of extinction, I don't think my actions were meaningless.
Wow. I didn't think you'd actually have a response for me. Yes, you exist as you do now because of me. And your existence is proof that I once existed. I hoped your brand of determination would be the thread that tied all the maidens together throughout the ages.
Yo, so that's the reason you've been telling the maidens the truth about the Great Tree.
Yeah. Well, anyway, I was worried about how you'd handle the burden of being the final maiden, but I see I was worrying over nothing.
Thank you for worrying about me, though. Still, Io, even if this world seems like a fleeting dream, no matter what happens, as long as the world goes on, so do our wills. So I won't give up until I'm ready.
Wow, I'm impressed. You know far more than I expected you to. I guess you have your own answers.
Yes.
Looks like there's nothing left for me to tell you. I'll leave the rest to the younger generation. I'm getting too old for this stuff anyway.
Io? I certainly didn't expect to have this conversation with you. But thanks to you, I feel like I can see this through.
Thank you, too. Perhaps it's irresponsible of me to say this, but... Go get him, Donna!
I will.
Thank you.